These cool blobs are the three-dimensional simulations of the hydrogen atomic orbitals. Don't confuse the particles for actual electrons though. They are just used to picturize the electron probability density in 3D space. That means the density of the particles at some point is the probability of finding an electron in a unit volume at that location. The rotation of the particles about g-axis depicts the probability current. Ideally, the size of the particles used in this simulation should be infinitesimally small, while their number should be infinitely large, so that the orbitals appear perfectly smooth. But that's not exactly practical. So I have chosen a finite size and number of particles so as to get these cool visuals, even though they might make the orbitals look a bit rough. However, the important thing is that these simulations give you a cool glimpse into the weird and wonderful world of atoms and electrons. So, sit back, relax and enjoy the fashion show of the hydrogen atomic orbitals. And hey, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Atomic orbitals represent the distribution of electron probability density in 3D space. The probability density can be obtained from the wave functions that are the solutions of the time-independent Schrödinger equation. For hydrogen atom, the wave functions are indexed by three quantum numbers n, l, and m. Probability density is modulus squared of the wave function. The electron probability can be thought of like a fluid in 3D space. Its flow is dictated by the probability current, a concept akin to electric current in electromagnetism or mass current in hydrodynamics. For hydrogen wave functions, it turns out that the probability current density only has the azimuthal component. However, in spite of the current, probability density does not change with time. To produce these 3D orbitals in all their glory, a Monte Carlo program has been used to generate the distribution of points as per the orbital probability density function that have been used in Blender to render the orbitals in 3D. Each of the points in the probability distribution function has been shown by a particle, and the velocity of the particles have been calculated by dividing the probability current density by the probability density.